Hey guys, it's Lugusa. Today I'm going to be doing my long-awaited room tour. Oh, hi baby! I'm so excited to show this to you guys because I have been working on my room all summer long and getting things absolutely perfect for you guys. And this video is actually probably one of my number one requested videos. I was playing around on YouTube one day and I just searched my name and Luca Whitaker room tour came up, and I haven't even made a room tour, so I thought it was time I actually made one. And quick disclaimer, I know my room is huge and I'm so lucky, trust me. I'm so appreciative. You guys probably don't know, but the first video I ever tried to make was a room tour.
Hello everyone, so today I'm going
we'll stop it there. Also, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe because I make a video every week. Grayson, should they subscribe? And without further ado, let's just get on into the room tour. Woo! Okay, so this is my room. The first thing that you see when you come up is my mirror, and this is actually the only room on this level. So my room is like the top level in our house. So once you come into the room, you see my bathroom, which is super messy. Okay, so now onto this wall. So this little table here is from Z Gallery, and this perfume bottle, this is actually like a perfume bottle piggy bank, but I don't keep like coins in here. This is also from Z Gallery, and then I have this candlestick, which I use to hold this little succulent plant, and this is from Marshall's, and the candlestick is from Hobby Lobby. So this tray is from Target. I have some lotions on here. I have this paperweight that I got when I went to Paris, and this little light up sign is from Marshall's. I have a candle, so that's it for like this table. Oh, and I also have my Audrey Hepburn picture. I'm not quite sure what this is from, but it's a really pretty like mirrored picture of her. Okay, so moving on to my bedside table. This is from, actually it's not like a specific brand, but I've had it for a long time and I didn't like the color of it, so I spray painted it gold, which I did in my redecorating my room video. If you guys want to go see that, I'll link it down below. But I just have this candle holder and a candle, some books, this little pencil holder, and I have some gymnastics trophies. So moving on to my bed frame is from Z Gallery, and my comforter, I actually don't know where I got it from, but I got it a really long time ago. So if I ever find the website, I will link it down below, but I always get a lot of questions on it. For my pillows, I don't remember where any of these are from. I think a couple of them might be from Z Gallery. I know the black one is. And this cat pillow is from PBT. I actually just found this LED sign and I wanted a neon sign above my bed. Ever since I saw Alicia Marie's room tour, I thought it was a really creative idea. And then I found this one at Marshall's and I actually tried to make my own with like a Urban Outfitters LED sign kit making thing, but it turned out really bad. So I'm super excited that I found this one. It just says love on it. And I also have this little polar bear that's also from Z Gallery. So this is the same bedside table. And on here I just have my makeup container. And this is all the makeup that I don't use every day. I have like my eyeshadow palettes. And this is actually a candlestick that I just carry or hold my makeup brushes. And this clock is again from the same website that I got my comforter from, but I don't remember where it's from. So on this side of the wall I have a mirror and I just have some pictures and Polaroids. I think this is from Hobby Lobby, and this little sign says all you need is love and a cat, and that is from Francesca's. Then I have this little bunny ring holder, but I don't have any rings because I don't really own any. And then I have a candle, which is from Target, and this cute little macaroon. I have my outdoor area and it's really pretty, but it's normally really hot to go out here, so it's nice to look out the window and see the lake and the palm trees. So this is one of my favorite areas of my room. I actually DIY'd these little lights right here. Again, I did it in my redecorating my room video, and I'm really proud of myself because I thought it turned out really cute, but I just strung these lights and pinpointed them at each side. You can't see the lights really well because it's bright, but you can see them a lot better when it's darker. I don't remember where my couch is from, but I just have the same matching bird throw blanket on here, and I have a couple pillows. I have this inspiration board that I DIY'd, and I just have a couple pictures that I thought were really cute. Then I have this little canvas from Z Gallery, and if you ever need some cute paintings, Z Gallery is definitely the place to go. And the next thing I have is this coffee table. I did another DIY and I put some of my Polaroids underneath the glass of it just to make it a little bit more exciting. I also have some notebooks here and a fake succulent plant. Now moving on to this little area. So this is actually my closet. I just have my Adidas backpack and my Beats hanging on the door. But on this side of the wall, I have this little painting. Well, it's not a painting, it's like a canvas. And this is from Hobby Lobby, and I'm pretty sure they're still selling it. But I really like it because it's like the gold metallic kind of thing, and I want to keep my room a gold theme because gold is my favorite color. So I also strung some lights above it just to give it a little bit more pizzazz. And you can't see it, but they're like these purple string lights that I got from Amazon. I also have my calendar so I can like write down my videos and when I want to upload them. I have my Polaroid, a watch, this perfume tray. This is a picture of me and my gymnastics team because I'm a gymnast. In all of these drawers, I just have my filming equipment. And these, the little, I don't know what these are called, the knobs got lost or got broken in the move. We never got them replaced. Then I have this stool over here. And I think this might be from Target. I'm not sure though. Just keeps my other camera stuff in it because a lot of my equipment takes up a lot of room. So this is what you guys normally see. It's like my filming area. And I have this tapestry. And it's from Society 66 or 6. And I kind of am tired of it, so I might get a new one when I go to my next bedroom, which is gonna be around April, but we're actually building a house right now. So yeah, that's another thing. But I have this desk that is from Pier 1 Imports. And I have some more fairy lights here. And this setup with like the container of nail polish and the flowers has been here forever if you've been watching my videos for a really long time. This little candle holder, whatever you wanna call it, is from Hobby Lobby, and I just used it to like display really old nail polish. And I have my computer, which I just edit my videos here. Chair that's really comfortable. And the flowers are from TJ Maxx. Yeah, I'm running out of breath, but this is my filming setup. All right, so next I have this big wall. And I have my Polaroids that I taped across, and I think it adds a really personal touch. So that's it for this mirror. I have this stool here that has like my speaker, a book, which I read, and this is my TV. I usually don't watch it. I'm kind of a YouTube type of gal, but whenever I want to watch Netflix, I'll just plug in my family's Apple TV. So that's why there's a bunch of like cords hanging down. And also, I forgot to mention, my walls are yellow. I know a lot of people will probably think why I chose yellow, but this is a rental house, so it wasn't my choice. I probably would have gone with white, but yeah, the walls were yellow before I got here, and we can't paint over them, so that's why. So that is it for my room. I hope you liked it, and cue the outro. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel. I work so hard on making videos for you guys, so I would love for you to be a part of it. And also, the last thing I want to say is follow me on all my social medias. They'll be in the corner over here or here. I post a lot on those, so definitely go follow me, add me. And that's it for today's video. I hope you liked it, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys. Mwah. Have a good day.